Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9. Weather on the web, it looks like a nice fall pattern is really settled over New Hampshire, and it looks to stick around at least for a couple more days. There's one minor bump in the road coming in here by Thursday, but up until that point, nice fall stretch does continue through midweek. Fair and cool nights, bright and mild days. As the next front does approach, it will kick off some showers, drive in the humidity, and also a little bit in the way of warmth, but also give that shot of a couple of scattered showers and maybe a couple of thunder showers. The here and the now showing comfortably mild air. It does turn much warmer in the mid part of the country, and there is a slight chance we could make a run up near 80 degrees ahead of the next front. But in the short term, storm clouds are moving out to sea south of New Hampshire. Fair skies building on in here from the west, and this little disturbance in the Great Lakes will tend to fall apart as it drifts to our north and west, and that means more in the way of dry conditions for the next couple of days. So for tonight, mostly clear, some valley fog developing. There'll be some high mid-level clouds streaming in from the south, but again, all the precipitation stays away. On average, it's partial sunshine at the coast and mostly sunny elsewhere. Jumping ahead to Wednesday, more in the way of sunshine, a few scattered low clouds early in the day. Then on Thursday, that's when some changes move in. Sunshine in the morning, clouds build in the afternoon. There is that chance of a couple of showers and maybe a scattered thunder shower later on in the day. Upper 60s will do it at the coast tomorrow due to an onshore breeze. Low 70s elsewhere. Very pleasant and within a degree or two of average for this time of year. Notice beyond that, as we jump on through tonight, well, we go from the 30s north, 40s for most, low 50s Manchester and along the coast, into the 60s at the coast, low 70s elsewhere. Sunshine on Wednesday after some patchy clouds early. A bit muggy, slightly warmer on Thursday. Good chance of a couple of scattered showers or a thunder shower during the afternoon. Bright skies return for Friday and early Saturday. A couple of late day or evening showers on Saturday. And then it dries out again for Sunday and Monday.